Hey, it's Carrie with a quick little honest video review of the SuitedNomad Dream Dynamic Pillow, and that is inflatable for things like camping, backpacking, whatever. I obviously have it inflated right now, and this is the pouch that it comes in. I have done it successfully, folding it up and putting it back in here. It is quite small, but which is good if you're camping and traveling and backpacking, but not too small to put it back, which is always a struggle, but they did it well sizing this. And it also comes with a little bonus carabiner, which is handy to clip it onto your bag or whatever. So this travel pillow is quite easy to inflate. It has an adorable, this is such a silly detail, but I love that it has a little smiley face on this little cover. And you'll see that just because I unplugged it, it's definitely not deflating. And that's because there's a button valve in here that's a two-way button valve. And I've seen similar-ish concepts before. Usually with a two-way valve, there's actually like a inner seal that you would like push in with your finger to deflate. Otherwise, pressure just keeps it closed. I've never seen one like this before. It's like a legitimate button. And so to deflate it, you just push the button. And then if you want to inflate it, you just blow straight in and it keeps its pressure, I guess is the word. In terms of being easy to inflate, I do wish that it had a bigger kind of like ring on top. Maybe it's not larger or taller because it would be like uncomfortable to lay on. But I do find it's a little hard to like wrap your mouth around that to blow into. So that was just like a very, very subtle, annoying quirk. But I was able to fill it up with just a few breaths. And then to deflate, you can push it all the way in and deflate like so. I don't love the shape of it because personally I like a pretty tall pillow. The corners of it where it's larger or taller is actually like my preferred pillow height. So it was kind of just uncomfortable for me that the inside where your head naturally falls into was smaller. I'm sure that's on purpose. I think it's an ergonomic design. It's just not personally my favorite pillow shape. So if you're not like me, you'll probably love it. If you are like me and you like a pretty tall, firm, straight across pillow, then that's not your perfect ergonomic shape, but up to you. It's all your preference. And the actual material feels super like durable, athletic-y kind of material. It's not super soft. I wouldn't call it that. I would say it's smooth, but it's not soft. But it is puncture proof. So as a little test, I took my sharpest pencil and I tried to poke through it. Not aggressively, I'm not trying to break the thing, but you know, as if it would be in nature with a large rock. And it did not puncture, it actually broke the end of my pencil off. So I have very high hopes that if you take this into the wild, a pencil tip shaped rock will not puncture your pillow and you will enjoy a full night's sleep on a full pillow. So again, this is the SuitedNomad inflatable travel pillow, and that's perfect for things like backpacking, camping, traveling on the go where you need a pillow, whatever. And even though it's not my perfect pillow shape, I have loved everything else that I've tried from SuitedNomad, and this is definitely going into our camping gear pile. So I highly recommend that you check it out for yourself.